The layout we see here at Wheel Coach has evolved over time to improve efficiency. The company uses a repetitive assembly line with five parallel lines supported by work cells that cut across the lines. The work cells deliver components quickly and easily. Areas such as wiring, upholstery, and carpentry are located in close proximity to the assembly line.
Every day, each ambulance moves one station down the line. Wiring is done one day, cabinetry the next, trim the next, and so on. To keep the lines moving, employees are not assigned to one workstation, but float back and forth between the lines to service that day's needs. In this way, the ambulance requiring more time can get extra help. All lines will stay on schedule. Employees in a work cell don't quit until the jobs for that day are done.
Wheel Coach has been able to cut throughput from 27 days to 19 days. How? By first eliminating as much distance as possible between processes, and second, by increasing communication among cell members so tasks are completed efficiently every day.